This palace is often called the Oasis. It's easy to see why.